My name is Yadira, and if you're new, welcome. Okay, guys, so my makeup came out horrible. I forgot my highlight. But anyways, so we are getting here. Okay, guys, so I made it to Expo. I hate my makeup, bro. Should have just left my eyelashes. But anyways, change and then I'll show you all the booth and introduce out to everybody. Oh, wrong restroom. I can't see where my eyelashes are. Let's see. I don't know if it's open. Okay guys, so I changed. Super cute. I'm gonna try not to talk too much because I will get copyrighted, but y'all hear the command? Okay. Anyways, we're here. I'm waiting for Kim and Oscar. I want to go do something. I'm here with Leslie. She's over there fixing something, and I'm just super cute.
Thank you.
to do interviews for my company. But the music is so loud. I don't know if y'all can hear me right now, but I'm currently gonna change my heels because my feet are killing me. But I so far only did two, and I'm sure you cannot hear them. So that's great. My feet hurt so bad. But yeah, so I'm gonna change my shoes right now. I'm gonna go see if I can do some more. I need to get a pen because I lost mine. Trying to get the interview, I was like everywhere. But anyways, I'm having fun. It is tiring, I'm not gonna lie. I saw some killer performances though. I actually am gonna go see the AV boys perform. I told them, I was like, I'm gonna go see y'all. But anyways,
Williams. Alright, so it is to be said that High Class Productions is the best dance team in Houston or Tumbleland. Or your 15. Is that true?
I want to say yes, that is true. Everywhere I go, everywhere I stay, I plan to be with the best and only the best. I'm not saying anybody else doesn't hold it down, but I know we put out a show and we give out a product that no one has ever seen before.
Alright, and for you, how long have you been dancing with High Class?
I've been dancing with High Class for over about 2 years now, but I've been dancing Quinceañeras overall over 10 years.
Alright, you heard it here, guys. If you want the best of the best, book with High Class. Thank you. Okay, guys, so we're
waiting. Aplauso fuerte para Eddie Brandon.
When it wasn't my fault, I mean, it kind of was, but it wasn't my fault, okay?
It was your fault.
No, and you know,
I told my mom, if she's not out by 5, I am going to be pissed off because I know her. And then I...
Okay, guys, we're at Cheesecake now. Our light doesn't work. But anyways. Hi, guys, it's Yadira. So... I suck. I know I suck. Mind that I'm filming an intro. I mean, an outro. So yeah, I'm here to close off this video because I suck. But yeah, I have so many videos I need to upload and I just haven't done it because I've been so busy. So yeah. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed coming along with me on my second. No. actually, this was my first expo. Anyways, not modeling, but my first expo. So I enjoyed it. Thank you so much to everybody who participated and let us take an interview with you guys. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.